Good morning, everybody. I decided to come to our backyard today. It's kind of starting to sprinkle, so we're going to try to get through this pretty quickly today. I do have a few things. Shout out to Samuel and Ethan doing their workouts at home in Arlington. Please send in exercises that you like to do. I got requests yesterday for cherry pickers, so we're going to do cherry pickers or run and pump, and that we're going to go ahead and just get started. And that is this, where you're reaching and picking cherries like this. And then the next one we're going to do is, they're called alternating split jumps. So it's this, put your right leg out, almost bending to touch, and your jump. And then our last one is going to be a renegade row. So you're going to be in push-up position, like this. And then you're just going to bring your left arm up, right arm up. Keeping that core engaged. Doing a lot of cardio today. Split jumps are going to be working your quads, your hamstrings, a little bit of your glutes. And then a renegade row, we're working your deltoids, biceps, and triceps. Engaging your core and keeping your straight. I'm going to go ahead and get the timer started. We're going to listen to the birds chirping today as nature will be our music. I do appreciate that while we are out here. So getting the timer started, doing cherry pickers, let's go. I like to call it run and pump too. Good job, 10 seconds. Job 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, split jumps. I like to put my hands on my hips. Oh, and if you're wearing your spirit wear shirt today, send those pictures in to whatever school you go to. Have 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Renegade row. Now my mat's a little wet. Making sure that you're not twisting your hips out, keeping them facing the ground. 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Cherry pickers. At the school I teach at, every Friday we have an announcement and it tells us Friday. Good old Friday. So yay, it's Friday. All right, alternating split jumps. It's a workout today. If you just need to step it out, you can do that too. It's whatever you'd like to do. 2, 1, renegade row. Give me that core really engaged. On this one, 10 seconds, 5, 3, 2, 1, all right, last round, woo, here we go, you got it, we have less than a minute left. I went on a run yesterday, saw a few students, Maureen, Caroline. Okay, alternating jacks. Hope you're all doing well. Getting that sunshine. Being outside. Woo, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Renegade row. Almost done. Good job. Oh, bless you. Whew. Take some deep breaths. Whew. Okay. And remember, find something for your day to be grateful for. Listen to birds chirping. That's something to definitely be grateful for. Remember drinking your water. Water is a very important thing for you to be drinking, especially during this time when we're at home a lot. You have the opportunity to be drinking water all throughout your day. It's a very, very important thing for us to be doing. We'll see you tomorrow. Coach Bowman loves you guys.